Efren, thank you. Richland County deputies say they are investigating a shooting at a local nail salon that left one woman hurt. It happened at Rose Nail on St. Andrews Road Friday afternoon around 4:30. Once on the scene, deputies say they found a woman on the floor who had been shot in the upper body. She was taken to the hospital where she is still being treated. Anyone with any information that can help is urged to contact Crime Stoppers. That number is 1-888-CRIME-SC. And